Yeah, this is a Touch Mix 16, and it has one, you can see the customer for this one, because the it has a problem with the output sound. So let's take the screws. We have the blue light. Let's see. Yep, it turns on. Yeah, if we look at the output, you can see the capacitors, these two here are bad, but we're going to replace all these four, so the customer wants to replace both the outputs. Want to get this solder iron? Here, come. Yeah, put the solder, these two, and these two, and these two. Wait for them to melt. Yeah, put some new solder. They'll put the other side too at the same time. Look here. Wait, wait, don't push. Just like that. Here. Here, they're gonna fall. Yeah, wait. Don't push it hard. Push it hard. That's then let it go. Yeah. Knock out that one. Don't push. Put some new solder. Okay, now get the sock in. Like that. Just touch the side of it.
Don't push, just pour it, here. If you pour it in the right place, it's gonna go. You don't need to push hard. It's not open yet. No, it's not melted yet. No, no. Wait, no.
The negative side, you see what is the negative sign?
Yes,
it's over here and over here. So the negative sign, look at the here is the negative sign. So you can see one leg is the positive side has one leg longer. Okay, now it's good. If you do the other one.
Thank you.
So let's test the charge mix.
1, 2, 3, test, test.
This is the main left. And let's switch it to the main right. It's the main right.
1, 2, 3, test, test. 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, test, test, test.
So the mixer, it works. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching. See you again.